High-profile teams down one by one.
G&R Racing. We're just out here having a good time, and we're excited about having KC HiLites on our trucks. I had them in the 80s, and I was so proud of them. I thought they was the best light out there, and now that we have them on our race trucks, you know, it's really exciting. Sometimes we're doing 80, 100 miles an hour in the desert at night. It helps to see, especially when you get older. You need that extra light.
Interested in running in the off-road series. Always wanted to do ever since I was a kid. 20 years ago or so, I went out pitting with somebody, helping them out, and I just knew it was for me. Finally got the chance to get out and do some racing, and we're out here competing now. A lot of fun.
California, and I've been racing CORR for 3 years and desert racing for 5. Memorable moments on off-road are almost every race I do. You know, I love racing desert. You know, it's always the excitement of the course is always changing, but some of the best races are those KC Light night races I do with my father. We've overalled 2 of those races, and it's unbelievable, man. You know, with those KC Lights, you can run as fast as you want. You know, you don't slow down. It's almost like it's daytime, and it's pretty awesome. Those are awesome races for me, and also Vegas Serenos. I love that race.